Even if I really respected Dio, I cannot deny my first meeting with him was pathetically ridiculous. He was just lying under the shelf like a drunk homeless dude. How was your first meeting with him? Are you okay? I don't understand you. Even if Dio forced you to join him, you looked like a fit, strong guy. Could have just hit him and run.
Are we talking about the same Dio?
Yeah. Look, he's totally harmless.